I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan. Poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Dr. Charles Mercer shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species. These specimens will return to Earth. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.